Tomorrow, Alabama's back to school sales tax weekend begins at 12:01 in the morning. It'll run until midnight on Sunday. Parents can use this time to purchase school supplies, computers, and clothing free of state sales tax. For a complete list of eligible items, go to our website, WKRG.com.